father and I were about 11 when we went to boarding school together. Calvin's father's father put me through law school. One could almost say I was raised to be Calvin's lawyer.
One could almost say he's a nigger.